If you're not vegan, you're just like Hitler.
And gentlemen, I think my brain just committed suicide.
I have lost all of my fucking brain cells by watching this, but... Okay, yeah, my brain just committed suicide too. Okay, if you're gonna fucking compare Hitler to not being vegan, then you got some problems, bro. Honestly, I could compare Hitler to not being vegan right now, which, okay, if we count how many times I have killed someone compared to how many times Hitler has killed someone, the ratio would be 0 to like 10 million, or almost 11 million, actually. And also, you're comparing the Holocaust to killing animals. Okay, now just a reminder, I respect all vegans, but when it comes to this fucker, I do not respect him at all. This dude even has some weirder videos, and honestly, this dude makes me want to blow my brains out, honestly. Just check him out.
If you're not vegan, you're an animal-abusing creep. And you're a corpse muncher. And you fucking suck from the tits of cows, which is very, very creepy as well. Leave animals the fuck alone and live vegan already.
I have lost all of my fucking brain cells by watching that, and I hope you guys did not, because if you did, rest in peace, dude. Alright, but seriously though, who the fuck starts a conversation by saying, guys, if you're not vegan, you suck for the tits of a cow and you're a corpse muncher. Like, last time I checked, I have never ever sucked for the tits of a cow or abused an animal. And also, I think a corpse muncher would probably be a cannibal or a zombie. I don't know, both the same thing. And, you know, also, this dude has more fucking videos, and it makes me want to kill myself even more. And, you know, watch at your own risk, okay? Watch at your own risk.
If you're not vegan, you're a human parasite, and I mean that. Now, here's why. You're paying for animals to be bred into existence, only to be tormented in a slaughterhouse, just so that you can consume their corpses to shit them out of your fucking assholes. How parasitic is that? Leave animals the fuck alone and live vegan already.
I have officially lost negative 1,000 brain cells in my brain from watching this cringe here. Hopefully you guys did not lose like negative 1,000 brain cells just like me. But seriously though, my own opinion, if you have an opinion that you know will offend someone, just keep it to yourself. What makes it worse is that this dude has over 2,000 followers. And actually, I do not know if there are people who aren't offending him in the comment section below, but... From what I know, all I know is that he turns on the comments, which I gotta give him credit for that, because if you're gonna talk shit, turn your fucking comments on, watch the arguments go down. It's always fun watching the arguments go down, so, you know. But still, I can't ignore the fact that this dude looks like Roderick from Diary of a Wimpy Kid. Also, this dude sounds like the kind of guy that would play Russian roulette with a 9mm. There's also one video of this guy saying that if you're not vegan, you're way worse than the vegan teacher. Now, honestly, that makes no sense, because there's no way that if you're not vegan, you're way worse than someone that is vegan. But honestly, in my opinion, the vegan teacher is way worse than this dude. I mean, from what I know, I mean, I don't think the vegan teacher, like, actually, yeah, the vegan teacher was an asshole, now that I think about it. But yeah, I mean, this dude does have a YouTube channel also. He has like 9 subscribers last time I checked, but he only has one video though, so... Yeah, the link will go up to his YouTube channel will be in the description. And also, speaking of YouTube channels, I am subscribed to this one dude. He only has one subscriber, which is me. I got bored, so now that I think about it, just subscribe to that dude. The link to his channel will be in the description too. But yeah, I guess that'll be it for today's video. If you enjoyed watching this video, then leave a like and subscribe. Okay, see ya.